This is the Samsung Galaxy A80. No notch, no punch hole, the front is pretty much all screen. Welcome to a brand new review video. My name is Femil M. Johnson and let's get right into it. So starting with the unboxing, Samsung Galaxy A80, 25W super fast charger, Type-C to Type-C cable, case, some paperwork, SIM ejector tool, Type-C earphone. So that's all for the box. Okay, for me, the most exciting thing is the triple camera setup. It's having one 3D depth sensor, 48 megapixel main camera and the ultra-wide cam on the far right. Yeah, this is the same selfie camera setup, means this camera flips around. See, when we flip to the front camera, the entire camera module rises and turns to front. There are two stages for the camera movement. The triple camera setup gives a very good quality photos and videos, and the output really looks amazing. 4K video recording, slow motion, super slow motion, super steady, live focusing selfies, AR stickers. Wow, Galaxy A80 brings a lot of camera features. You can see some of the sample photos taken with the Samsung Galaxy A80 from the link down in the description. Okay, the display. Here on this Galaxy A80, Samsung brings a massive 6.7-inch Super AMOLED Infinity display. Yeah, this is what excites me a lot. The screen is super vivid, insanely bright, so beautiful. Another highlight of this device is this 25W super fast charging. Here Samsung really upgraded the charging technology. This is even faster than the new Samsung Galaxy S10 charging. The processor, Qualcomm Snapdragon 730. Not the latest, but okay, it's not a flagship. 8GB RAM and 128GB storage is pretty good. Samsung removed the expandable storage feature from this Galaxy A80 model. For me, one of the important pillars of a smartphone is a good battery life. Here, A80 comes with a 3700mAh capacity battery. Not amazing, but decent. So coming to the software side, it runs on Samsung's One UI skin based on Android 9 Pie. Samsung's One UI is here for a while now and is pretty smooth and well designed. Single mono speaker in the corner, Type-C port, lack of headphone jack, lack of dedicated Bixby button. Yeah, that's it about the first impressions. The more detailed video on each features of Galaxy A80 will be uploaded soon on this channel, so stay tuned for that. Also visit fmjtech.com to read more about Samsung Galaxy A80. A huge thanks to MBM Communications Samsung Experience Store who provided this phone for review purpose. You can find their more details in the video description down below. So that's it for this video and I will catch you in the next one.